Yeah. everyone feeling tonight? You doing good? It's so fucking good to be back in Berlin. Thank you so much for coming out. We appreciate it. Make some noise for Berserk. John, what's up, Richie? Want to try something old? I do want to try something old. I do. There's a lot of people moving around up here, but I'd really love it to see you people in the back come up a little bit closer, move up, maybe participate. This is an old one. If you know it, if you're feeling good, like I'm feeling good, move the fuck up here and let me see it. This one's called Playing in the Streets.
Yeah.
having fun. We started a little tour. It's only four shows, but it's been fucking amazing. We did a show in, the first show was in Belgium. Second show was Duisburg, Germany. And then yesterday was Czech Republic. Today, our favorite fucking city in Germany. Great way to fucking end it. I can't tell you how fucking great it feels to go thousands of miles from my home, from the people I love, to fucking new people that I also love. So thank you guys so much. Yo, can you believe that Emo broke my microphone, man? He just touched it and it fucking broke.
You suck! You suck!
Emo, what the fuck, brother? Be careful. He breaks everything he touches, including people's jaws. Check. There we go. We got a little microphone. Check. I got a little story. Want me to tell a little story real quick? Here's a little story. I told my friend Kevin yesterday. He never heard it, so hopefully you guys never heard this. In America and probably in England also, there's a story called The Emperor's New Clothes. You guys know that story? So there's an emperor, and he's very vain, and he has to be the coolest, and he wears the finest clothes, and he has to have everyone know that he's the greatest man in the whole town, right? And these two con men, they come to the town, and they weave him a magnificent cloth, and he spends a fortune giving these con men gold to make this cloth for his new clothes. But the problem is, there is no cloth. It's invisible. And they put this cloak on him, and all his men, because they don't want to be the one who insulted the emperor, they clap and they applaud. They say, oh my God, that was fucking wonderful. All his clothes are so beautiful. I can't believe it. The emperor is so magnificent. And the emperor is standing there completely naked. And he goes on a parade through the town, and the townspeople all clap and they cheer. And they say, oh my God, the emperor is so magnificent. He's wonderful. I love him so much. And he's walking through the town completely naked. And then a little boy steps out and looks at the emperor. And he says, but he's got no clothes on. And then all the townspeople, they get silent. And they look at the emperor and they're like, oh fuck, the emperor has no clothes. And then they all laugh at the emperor and the emperor is embarrassed. The point is, in hardcore there's a lot of trends and weird shit that happens. And there's a lot of bands who get a lot of hype, but they're not really part of us. And they don't really participate in hardcore. So support the ones that you know are true. Support real hardcore, baby. Don't go along with the trends. Do the thing that you follow the truth, follow your heart. Listen to Madball. Listen to Cereal. Listen to the truth. Listen to Chromex.
Listen to a new song, right?
This one's called When We Were Young. Let's do it. Thank you. Big shout out to our friend Ira! Thank you for taking pictures, Ira!
shit. What the Raph did for us.
That's right.
What Kevin did for us.
Yeah, we had a couple of friends help us out. Usually when we come on tour, it's just us. We have a couple of our good friends, Raphael, Kevin, and everybody that helped us out. We really fucking do appreciate it, man. I'm sorry, it's amazing. I love friends. I love when friends help us out. I love trying to return the favor. Who got a new record, The Godrhythm? That's good. That's good, but it's not enough. We got it for sale right over here. Go see one of them handsome gentlemen. They'll sell you a CD. It's called The Godrhythm. We're very proud of it. This song goes out to our friend John Barlow. Goes out to the Pennsylvania hardcore band called Animal House. This is Songs of My Killer. Let's go.
Thank you. Yeah. Pennsylvania, we got a fest coming up called East Coast Tsunami Fest. Thank you, this is going out to everyone that travels to go see shows. It's a beautiful thing about hardcore members network all around the world. If you ever feel like coming on a good show, come see me in Pennsylvania. Go to This Is Hardcore, go to East Coast Tsunami, and we'll fucking love you for it. This song's called Andy Kings.
Yeah.